next class. Okay, children, how are you? All are fine. Okay. After Pongal vacation, now it starts the term 2. Maths. Term 2 book. Okay, all are open your term 2 books, children. Term 2 completed before exams. Now it starts the term 2. Okay. On the term 2, first chapter name is subtracting of bigger numbers. Okay, what is the subtraction? What is the subtraction, children? What is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. S. S. So, the subtraction symbol is minus. S, children? Yes. Okay. So, how do you do the subtractions, children? Draw the lines. Cross the second number and remaining lines are right. Or take 6 fingers, cross 4 fingers, remaining fingers count and you write. And in term 1 book, you do the subtractions only in double digit numbers. Yes, children? Only double digit. Now we do the subtractions. See, here get started is there. On that get started, some of the two word problems is there. I read that one. See, Mary and Harper are reading books in the library. In the library, these two persons are reading books. Okay, this person name is Mary and this person name is Harper. Okay, and Mary, how many pages read on that one book? See, ma'am. My book. Which person said this word, children? Mary. Mary said that words. My book has 76 pages. So Mary book has how many pages? Totally 76 pages. Okay. On the 76 pages, she will read only 25. Okay. Totally 76 pages are there, but she read only 25 pages. So remaining how many pages are there? We will find out. Okay, so you do the subtraction, take 6 fingers, close 5 fingers, remaining 1 finger. Take 7 fingers, close 2 fingers, remaining 5 fingers. So 51. So total 76 pages, she read only 25, remaining pages are left with 51. Okay, given totally, you do the subtraction. Okay, already explained that. Which time you do the subtraction, which time you do the addition? Which words you can see the question? Left. As children, left, remaining. That words you can see the question, that time you do the subtraction. Yes, children, total. That type of words you can see the question, you do the addition. But you see here left. Yes, children, yes. So you do the subtraction. Okay, next Harper. I am page number 46. So he read now the page number is 46. So total how many pages are there? 64 pages. So first you write the 64 number. So now he is reading the page number is 46. So remind how many pages he remind reading that book. So this is what is the subtraction? Say, children, this is which type of subtraction? Normally you do this subtraction, children. Take 4 fingers, close 6 fingers. Possible? No, this is the borrowing subtraction. So 4 minus 6 is not possible. So this 4 is taking the borrowing from 6 one number. That one means 10. That one means 10. Already explained it before classes, children. That one means 10. That 10 is plus 4. 10 plus 4, 14. So, here 6. 4 taking the borrowing from 6. So, the 6 give 1 number borrowing to this 4. 6 give 1 number borrowing. So, 1 finger closed. Remaining how many there? 5. So, that 5 you write this place. Okay? Now, 6 after becomes 14. Close your fingers and count out. 6 after becomes 14. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many fingers are open becomes 14? So becomes 14, 8 fingers are open. So you write that 8 number here. Okay, next. So 1's place complete, now 10 18. So the answer is 18. So this is the normal subtraction. What is that naming? What is that naming, children? Before classes explain that. What is that? This is without regrouping subtraction. But this one is with regrouping subtraction. Once the tenth place is regrouping here. Yes. Once place is regrouping with the tenth place. Why? Once place taking the parent from tenth place. So once place is regrouping with the tenth place. So this is the with regrouping subtraction. This is normally you do the simply do it. Take fingers, first fingers, write the answer. So this is without regrouping subtraction. And this is with regrouping subtraction. Okay, take your pencils and complete these two answers. See? Okay, and write in this blank also 1818. Okay, children, this answer you write this blank 18 and complete these two sums also. Okay, complete that fast, children, fastly. Okay, page number 48, children, same page. Subtraction of 3-digit numbers. So, in term one subtractions you do. Yes, children? Yes, we will do that subtractions. But that subtractions only single-digit numbers or double-digit numbers. Yes, children? Yes. So, single-digit numbers you do them only without regrouping subtraction. But double-digit number you do the subtractions with regrouping and without regrouping also. Yes, children? Now, I explain that get started also with regrouping and without regrouping. As children, double digit number only. But, now we do the subtraction of 3-digit numbers. So, 3-digit numbers also you do the subtraction. 3-digit numbers means, 2-digit numbers means, what is that? 1's place, 10's place. This is the 2-digit number. But what is the 3-digit number? 1's place, 10's place and 100's place also is there. So that means 358. So 8 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, 3 is in 100's place. We'll read the numbers also like that way. 358. Okay? So that is the 3-digit number. Okay, children? This is the 3-digit number. Now we'll do the subtractions with these 3-digit numbers. Okay? See here. Subtraction of 3-digit numbers. So, which type of subtraction that is? With regrouping or without regrouping? Without regrouping. Subtraction without regrouping. Without regrouping means, you do the simply, take fingers, close fingers. See, first, you do the subtraction in any time. First, you do the 1's place. After, you do the 10's place. After, you do the 100's place. First, you do the 1's place subtraction. 1's place subtraction means in 1's place first number 6 take fingers and second number 4 is close the fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, remind how many fingers are there? 1, 2. So write that answer in 1's place. Okay, so now 1's place subtraction completed. After you do the 10's place subtraction. 1's place after 10's place. Okay, now 10's place, first number 2, take fingers, close second number, 1 finger, 1 is there. So, 1 finger close, remaining only 1 is there. So, right here, 1. Next, 1's place completed, 10's place completed, now you do the subtraction, 100's place. Now, take the first number in 100's place, 7 fingers. So, take 7 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fingers will take. Close how many fingers? Second number is 3. 1, 2, 3 close. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers is there. So, 412 is the answer. So, 3-digit numbers, you do the subtractions. First, you do the 1's place subtraction completed after you do the 10's place subtraction. Completed after you do the 100's place subtraction. So, 1's, 10's, 100's completed the subtraction becomes the answer is 412. So this is without regrouping. This is called without regrouping. You take any borrowings in this sum, children? No. You do the simply do that sum. Take fingers and close fingers, write that answers. So this is the without regrouping sum. Okay, children? And in your textbooks, one sum is there. This one. I explain that one. Okay, children. Now you try two sums in your notebook. You do this sum in your notebooks, children. You try that sums. Do the subtraction. You try these two sums, children. Not in your notebooks. These two sums only. You try that. Okay. Okay, children.